It's with great pride I introduce you to my daughter, Leigh Shenandoah.